Also new at 10, we now know the identity of a man who died after he was pushed into the path of a CTA train. This is Mamdou Balde, 29, an ex-Marine and Lane Tech grad. His grief-stricken father sent us these photos and spoke to us tonight. He said his son died at the Jackson Red Line stop last night after he tried to walk away from a fight. Police say three men followed him and pushed him onto the tracks. Those men still haven't been caught.